this morning by my brother to do the ALS challenge for the bucket challenge for ALS. This disease affects over 70,000 people in the U.S. today. Over 7,000 people a year will be diagnosed as ALS, and it's roughly a 12 to 18 month disease that you may not look like to be here. I want to challenge the whole membership, and especially the leadership. The current leadership is President Jim Pruitt, President Wayne Holt, Vice President-elect Glenn White, and Second Vice President Douglas Bell to take the same challenge in the next 24 hours.
Wow, that is cool.